License plate reading cameras mounted at an intersection near you to catch criminals.
As long as it keeps us safe, then I don't see any harm in it.
Or to watch law-abiding citizens' every move.
They got enough cameras, so I think more would be excessive.
There is currently a proposal to mount cameras like these in 8 Northeast Ohio suburbs, one of them here in Fairview Park, where the plan is to mount 4 cameras here at the intersection of Lorain and Story Roads, which is a heavily traveled roadway in close proximity to a major hospital and bridge. Potential terrorist targets, according to Police Chief Eric Upperman.
They'll be mounted either on a freestanding pole or on the mast arm of like where your traffic lights are.
The program is a joint effort between federal, state, and local law enforcement made possible by an $870,000 terrorism grant. Cameras will take photos that would then be sent to a database. If a crime happens in a specific area, investigators will be able to locate cars linked to crimes quickly. But civil rights activists are crying foul.
Take a person's license plate and put it into a database that may be kept forever.
Mike Brickner, senior policy director with the Ohio American Civil Liberties Union, says the cameras are an abuse of privacy and adds there are no laws in place in Ohio to protect our privacy.
Automatic license plate readers and a lot of other technology can have really great uses, and that they can be used for law enforcement or other purposes. But when you bring about that technology, you have to have rules in place to make sure that it's used in the way that they intend.
We're not keeping track of what you're doing. It's only if you come into our radar because you did something or you are planning something that any of that would come up.